First, this noon time, we begin with local coverage of campaign 2012. Two leading candidates in the race for a Rhode Island congressional seat are now ramping up their war of words. With a brand new television ad at the center of this fight, it's our top local story this noon time. Eyewitness News reporter Sean Daly is working the details now live with the Providence Mobile Newsroom. Sean?
Danielle, with less than 6 weeks to go before the election, Democratic Congressman David Cicilline is up with a new TV commercial attacking his Republican opponent, former state police superintendent Brendan Doherty.
I'm David Cicilline, and I approve this message.
Congressman David Cicilline's latest TV commercial hits hard. He attacks his Republican challenger, Brendan Doherty, by linking him to Republican presidential candidate Mitt Romney.
What does Brendan Doherty think of Mitt Romney?
I think he'd be fantastic for Rhode Island.
Fantastic for Rhode Island? Doherty and Romney both want to repeal Obamacare, increasing drug prices for seniors. On abortion, they're both anti-choice, and they both oppose the Buffett rule, requiring millionaires to pay at least the same tax rate as the middle class.
But in an interview with Eyewitness News, the former state police superintendent accused Congressman Cicilline of, quote, trying to steal another election through deception.
I think that most of the voters get it. They understand that he misled the voters in 2010, therefore robbed John Laughlin of a congressional seat. So he's trying to do it again. But at the end of the day,
steal another election?
Well, he misled the voters. So when you mislead the voters, you've stolen the election. So I think that's what he's trying to do again. He's the master of deception.
Brendan Doherty is wrong about Mitt Romney.
I think he'd be fantastic for Rhode Island.
And wrong for Rhode Island.
I think that Governor Romney would be good for Rhode Island because he understands the plight of the New England states. So that's why I support Governor Romney.
In a statement, Congressman Cicilline's campaign wrote that Rhode Island voters are puzzled about why Brendan Doherty is so fond of Mitt Romney. Quote, that's why we'll be highlighting one of Mitt Romney and the Republican Party's ideas each day for the next 6 weeks in an effort to look more closely at a few of the radical Republican ideas. That's a quote from this statement from Congressman Cicilline that are just plain wrong for Rhode Island. And the statement ends. Live with the Mobile Newsroom, Sean Daly, Eyewitness News.